Anchor fastener is used to join two parts. These are available in different sizes somewhere. Anchors are used not only in homes and in industries. Rather, they are also used in heavy constructions, building railways. That's why today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industry Development Institute has brought for you an industrial documentary on anchor fastener manufacturing business. Raw material, stainless steel, brass, mild steel coil, steel wire, lubricant oil, bolts, zinc electrolyte, plant and machinery, hydraulic press, electroplating plant. Process: first of all, the sheet is cut with the help of hydraulic press. After the lieve is formed, the coating of zinc is done. After the coating of zinc, the weight of these anchors is done. After which it is sent to the assembly section to make anchors. Lieve, anchor and bolt joining the assembly section. Then it is packed and sent to sell in the market. So in this way, today we got information about anchor fastener manufacturing business. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit our both website given on the screen. And you can also contact on given number. If you want more business ideas, then you can subscribe our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.